I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Oh, Craig. Donuts sound really good right now.
Yeah, they do.
Monique.
What's up?
You think you could take us to the store to get some donuts?
Please.
Come on. It's our senior year.
Please.
I have class next period. I have calculus.
It's just one class. It's not going to kill you.
Yeah, it's a senior year.
It's your senior year. Exactly.
That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spend it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God.
Oh my God, I can't believe we party on a school night.
Oh my God, me neither. What a valedictorian you are.
She must have been a really special night if you were there.
Oh, it was.
Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look at her dancing, just take it off. Let's paint the town, we'll shut it down.
It's just one class, it's not gonna kill you.
Yeah, it's a senior year.
It's your senior year, exactly. And we have baseball today.
We need energy.
We need energy, like.
Fine, but you guys better hurry.
Sweet. Let's go, Craig.
Let's go.
Go! Let's burn the roof, and then we'll do it again. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, and do it, and do it. Let's live it up and do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Cause I got a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.
Girls, we should get in the car. We're late for school and we just gotta go.
Are you sure you're okay?
Oh, no, I'll be fine. That beer was just for my hangovers. We'll be good. You'll be safe, I promise.
Look out!
911 emergency, what are you reporting?
A really bad accident. I just drove by this accident, and it's really, really bad. There's
okay.
A bunch of people in the roadway. It looks like it's a head-on collision.
Okay, where are you at?
On East Commercial Street.
What's the nearest cross to where you're at?
East of Lenore. Please hurry, there's a lot of people on the ground.
How many people are on the ground?
At least five.
Little Lake Fire, Brook Trail Fire, Willits Hamlet. Every 15-minute drill, traffic accident. 300 block East Commercial Street. 300 block East Commercial Street.
Craig, are you okay? Craig, are you okay?
Commercial IC, High Force. Report on condition. One confirmed 1144. One major injuries, 3 minor to moderate injuries, 1 walking wounded. Requesting MCSO and the coroner.
This is what I brought you, this you can keep. This is what I brought you, may forget me. Promise to depart, just promise one thing. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep. This is what I brought you, this you can keep. This is what I brought you, may forget me. I promise you my heart, just promise to sing. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.
We're
going to
be doing a hot
load. Scout Tower 4, scene call to the every 15 minute drill on Commercial Street for a traffic accident with no further details. 0920. Commercial IT Hot 4, Scout Tower 4 responding to your incident.
Don't talk about been out to the
block.
Just hold the smile. Falling in and out of love, ashamed and proud of together all the while. You can never say never while we don't know it. Time and time again. Younger now than we were before. So let me go. 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 So
CPR for me? Go ahead and start that second line.
12, 13, 14,
call OR negative blood, 20, 2 units.
20, 21, 22, 23, 24,
it's been 2 minutes. 26, get another 27, epi. 20,
29, 30.
Pulse. Still nothing. We're going to call the code at this time. Parents are on their way in.
Mom and dad are coming.
In this farewell, there's no blood, there's no alibi. Cause I draw regret for the truth of a thousand lies. So
how old are you?
18.
Mr.
Mr. Haggard, you've been charged with 13153 of the vehicle code, which is driving under the influence of alcohol or drugs, causing great bodily death or injury. I'm going to advise you to direct. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say may be used against you in court. You have the right to the presence of an attorney before or during any question. If you can't afford to hire an attorney, one will be appointed to you free of charge before any questioning if you want. Do you understand your rights?
Yes, sir.
How many of your rights are mine? Do you want to talk to me about what happened? Tell me your side of the story.
No, sir. Okay. I have nothing to say.
Okay. Under the law, you've invoked your Fifth Amendment rights to remain silent, and so I won't ask any further questions related to the incident. However, we have a booking process that we need to go through. In order for me to get you booked in properly, I'll have to ask your name, date of birth. It's nothing pertaining to the crime. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Willits High School is pronounced dead at the scene of a traffic collision. After he lost control of the vehicle he was driving, he slammed into a tree on US 101 north of Willits. According to the CSP, the cause of the collision is believed to be alcohol related. Moody had taken the vehicle without the owner's knowledge. The car was so damaged that it took the fire department approximately an hour to extricate the victim from the vehicle. Chevy, a late model Ford, were racing through on Commercial Street east of US 101. The Chevy lost control, causing the collision with the Ford. The Ford ran out of control and rolled repeatedly, coming to rest on the street. The Chevy fled the collision scene. The driver of the Ford was ejected from the vehicle and died in the scene.
Been said several times, parents should never outlive their kids. We've gathered here this evening thinking of some of those times. A time to weep, a time to mourn, a time to be angry. We've gathered here this evening with heavy hearts, hearts that are filled with sadness and sorrow, hearts that are filled with remorse and regret. We've gathered here to remember lives of children lost all too soon. Little poem I found. I thought of you with love today that is nothing new. I thought about you yesterday and days before that too. I think of you in silence. I often speak your name. All I have are memories, your picture in a frame. Your memory is my keepsake with which I'll never part. God has you in his keeping. I have you in my heart.